Good morning. It's Thursday. And we got another race weekend coming up in Missoula. Back to back days, Pro XCT, UCI action. Gonna take you along for the ride again. We got about 1 hour on tap today with some efforts. Let's go get it. Hopefully that's enough for the weekend. Minutes to 8, getting ready to go. Just checked the mail, got some fresh lenses just in time. Alright, quick pit stop. We're about 1 hour away from Missoula now. Pretty windy but sunny, so hopefully the track's dry, and yeah. All right, I'm gonna go do a little course preview of the short track. Short track course, a little dual slalom action in there. Should be super fun. Hard, felt good for first 15 minutes, and then started hit me and got pulled with one to go. I was close to making it on that 80%, but that's all right. Feeling good. Go take a look at the XCO course and then get ready for tomorrow.
All right, out here on the XCO course. Got Skyler with the follow footy on the steep section first climb. This is where it's gonna get difficult. We'll be right back.
All right, Saturday morning. Looks like we got a little rain outside. Or at least it's thinking about raining. So could be exciting out there. But we're just gonna make some breakfast. Coffee. All the essentials. Yeah.
We're on the way to the race course
and it is proper raining. Gonna be a little sloppy out there. Oh yeah. Okay, XCO race report. Of course, it was super nice. A little wet in spots, but kind of fun. Didn't have the best legs today, but fought through it and stayed on the lead lap. So pretty stoked on that. Overall, good weekend in Missoula, and yeah, now it's a couple weeks. Big training and then off to Luton. Yeah.